of our country that have been treated with love and respect.
Thank you.